works amazingly well. Yes, it does. I really think that it's the only thing that's ever worked for me. And I've probably tried in my career probably 20 different ways of organizing my work, but none of it ever really resonated until I ran across GTD. I read the book first, and then I decided I'm really gonna go for it. I'm gonna dive into this, because when I read the book, it really made sense to me that that's how my brain works. This actually would be natural, as opposed to me trying to fit into other kinds of productivity things. GTD is one that really matches the way my brain is. And so in doing that, I just am much better organized, and I'm just not a naturally organized person. I'm really not. I'm a completely disorganized kind of person. And this, for the first time in my career, and I think it's really helped my career to move forward, because I am, in fact, producing more. My staff is then, we get more things done. It helps their morale, because instead of lots of different good ideas, we actually complete them, and we actually get them done, and we actually make changes that are substantive. And so then it's really satisfying for them, it's satisfying for me, we all win, you know, so it's terrific. I think that one of the things that you've got to do in times like this is you've got to figure out how to add value to your company. You've got to figure out how to, like you said, make sure that you're producing the maximum amount that you can. One of the benefits of GTD is really to be much more present in the place that I am, and in particular I think about the kids. Because I have a very stressful job, or a potentially very stressful job, it was easier for me to bring home that stress and have that in the back of my mind when I'm dealing with the boys with their schoolwork or with their whatever they're up to. Being able to leave work and leave it, because it's there in the GTD system, I am much more able to be present and attentive to their needs and to our relationship as a mom. So it's been really good that way. It's really freed up that divided energy that existed before between carrying the work in the back of my mind, even though I'm preparing dinner or talking to them about something or playing in some way with them. So it's been terrific that way. I've really appreciated the value of that being able to be present in the moment with them. It's not a great effort to implement GTD, and it's effective. So you put those two together and the thing actually happens.